This sweet girl looks like an old man. The very first thing I need to do is clear out the outside corners of the eyes. And I'm guessing the person sneezed right when they were trimming between the eyes. Birdie, not now, I'm lecturing people. Little mistakes like that are not a big deal. They're really easy to fix. It's the big mistakes we need to worry about. Like, oops, you forgot you told your friend you'd pick them up from the airport. Or, uh-oh, that candle was really close to the curtain. Or the old classic, you're having an existential crisis and you're crying in your car because your life is going in a completely different direction than you thought it would. So when you really think about it, this offensively horrible haircut is so easy to fix, and it's really not a big deal. In fact, it's kind of fun. Maybe there's something fun about fixing a bigger problem. I don't know. I'll be in my car.